Nigga, bitch, made, that's just something I can relate to. Turned on a gang, that's just something that I can't do. All I'm a pro bitch, that's just something that I can't do. Can't bear a beat, I get on, I was made to.
Haha, I did it. Hey you guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and for today's video we are going to be cutting my Hollister jeans into shorts, because you guys should already know you can't go back outside into the malls, and I don't have that much shorts, and I got bored, so I wanted to just cut up my old jeans into shorts because, you know, ain't got nothing to do, quarantine. But I also forgot that I needed scissors, so I left and had to go get some. BRB!
Eventually. 2 hours later.
Okay, I got my jeans, and then I also got my scissors. Let's get it. Okay, when I first started cutting my jeans, I did not know where to cut exactly, but since my pants had holes when I bought them, I just cut it right there. But yeah. So I finished, and this is what they look like for right now. And I'm trying them on to make sure that they're both like the same length. This is what they look like. They look nicer, trim them a little. They're actually even. Kind of, not really, but it's alright. They're even, but hope you guys liked today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you guys next time when I upload a video. Bye!